I said, damn, what a wild couple of days. Anyways, sup with you guys?
Sorry, amigo. Not interested.
This is what happens when you lick your spilled latte off the steering wheel. She did that. She's gross.
Lois, you okay?
Yeah, it's just my allergies. They've been awful. I can't figure out what it is.
Maybe it's Brian. He practically sleeps on top of you. You could be allergic to him.
Hey, here's an idea, Chris. Why don't you mind your own business?
You know, I did read that people can develop allergies to their pets. I mean, Brian, maybe you shouldn't sleep in our bedroom for a little while.
What? Well, then where am I supposed to sleep?
How about in your own apartment, like a grown-up?
Do you have a problem with me, Chris?
Why don't you sleep in Stewie's room? There's plenty of space.
Roomies? Dude, this'll be so ill.
Who are you?
I'll tell you who. Your new roommate.
I'm gonna go take a shower so I can blow my nose into my hands. Damn it! I hate this house.
Morning, honey.
Go to hell.
Hey, Stewie, thanks for letting me stay in your room.
Oh, Brian, please. It's our room now. Hey, what are we going to do tonight? Oh, maybe we should watch that movie about Freud where Michael Fassbender repeatedly spanks Keira Knightley to orgasm.
You saw that movie?
I saw that scene. So I was thinking this could be your area.
Okay, yeah, this is great.
And fair warning, some of the books are pop-up, so don't be alarmed.
Ah, son of a bitch!
Frickin' bird came out of nowhere.
You know, I have a good feeling about this, Brian. After all, you certainly can't be any worse than the last roommate I had. What the?
Please don't cry. She's already very angry at me.
Peter, where are you? You will wash your hands after you poop.
Shh. I won't.
Whoa, what's all this?
Just some stuff I got out of my storage unit. Check this out. You'll love this. Do I look like a Terminator dog?
No.
Yeah, I do. Look, I even brought Tom Sizemore's Game of Life.
Sell rights to Saving Private Ryan residuals to buy a case of Coors Light.
Steal your son's wallet while he's in the shower.
Miss audition.
Scoop someone's urine from Starbucks toilet to pass drug test.
Feels like we should be moving these pieces backwards.
One, two, three. Ah, crap. One, two. Come on! All right, this time for the world record. Ew, what the hell is that?
It's a ferret. Look at it, Brian. It's like a long rat, like a living tail. Look at its feet.
Ew, they're gross. Why'd you get a ferret?
All the worst roommates have ferrets. You want to pet it? It bites.
I can't sleep with that monster in here.
That's the idea. I want you out. This room belongs to me and the ferret now.
Why are you being such a dick about this?
Because you're a pain in the ass to live with. What did you just do?
I just pushed a little bitch baby.
Brian, there you are. I wanted to tell you that you can come back and sleep in our room.
What? I can?
Yeah, it turns out it was Peter who was causing my allergies. He stuffed all our pillows with hay because he thought it looked comfortable in cartoons.
Well, then, I guess I'm moving out.
I guess you are.
Look, Stewie, I probably got a little carried away. I'm sorry I wasn't the best roommate.
Hey, Brian, you know, maybe I wasn't such a great guy either. I'm sorry.
That's okay. You know, even if we were bad roommates, we'll always be good friends. I hope you and your ferret are happy in here together.
Well, now that you're moving out, I'll probably just drown it in the tub.
Bit my nose! He's latching on!
Stop moving! I almost got him!
Fill the tub! Fill the tub!